The shot of the day, two shots actually, came on the 630-yard long 17th, the hole they said nobody could possibly reach into. Not now, not ever. But then John Daly teed it up. Well, even upside down, that reads like a monster drive. And now for the coup de grace. Daly had done the impossible, albeit with a fortunate bounce.
But I'll tell you about it, and I made history of office.